Matthews also said he doesn't expect running back Jamal Sullivan to play at Hofstra. Sullivan bruised his patella tendon on that hit to his knee at Liberty. He is expected to miss 2 to 3 weeks.